We decided that we wanted to start the Baja team to give undergraduate engineering students the design, manufacturing, and testing experience that you get in Formula SAE, so they can have that experience and do better in the FSAE program, as well as apply what they're learning in classes to an actual project.
If you look at all the competition, it's all very homogenous. Our new design and our new strategy, we're able to break into a market and really create our own segment, which is something that will benefit us in our business case.
Being on this team has helped me become a better engineer because I've seen firsthand how designs get implemented and problems that can happen when you're working on the car. You know, you see a lot more complications that you wouldn't have seen just looking at a computer.
In building it, you actually start to learn which parameters of design are good to focus on. And at the end of the day, that's the only thing that actually matters, is how our car performs in real life, not how it performs in a simulation, not how it performs in looking good on a computer screen.